flurry of passes, finding Simpson in the corner. That three ball is good. On the floor, finds Roxy Berriman, who will let it fly from three. And that one, nothing but net from Roxy Berriman.
To knock down that three, but that's what Harvard's going to do all game long, and Yale has to be able to adjust.
Beautiful ball movement. It went Davies, Andrews, Berkowitz without hitting the deck.
Megan Gorman right there to be able to get the rebound.
Berriman going inside again to Berkowitz. Step one, two, finishing with the left hand is Berkowitz. Andrew, corner three. That one's good. Torrey Andrew just keeps it coming. Working against Benson. Three to shoot, step back. Three-pointer, dagger is good. Yale dropping to 5-4 in Ivy League play last night against Dartmouth. Looking to pick that back up here, and they have a one-point lead over their arch rival. Nice box out by Bush. It's stolen right away by Simpson, and a foul called. It's gonna go against Katie Benson, and that's a big play from Tamara Simpson. Simpson has shown throughout this senior season and truly throughout her career in a Yale uniform. Just 8 points tonight, but definitely making her presence known on the defensive end as she does night in and night out. Berriman on Benson, lets it fly from three. No good, air ball. Gorman comes away with it. Great defense by Yale, paying off. Show that has put this game on ice. Make that 10 rather for Simpson. And that's the game, 69-63. Yale takes one from Harvard in a wire-to-wire battle. Could have gone either way, and Yale just pulled out all the stops, played their best basketball down the stretch, and it paid off. And they